Welcome to Paris, France, everybody. John Abbott, Dave Tomlinson, continuing Group B play, and your teams trying to claw their way up the standings and stay alive. Tatar holding the line, Savic to the third, and a wrister right on. Countering, pops free, they'll score! Pavlovic beats Krojo on the glove side, and it's 1-0 Belarus. Perimeter, 50 seconds to go for Slovenia. Now Savic fires, stopped by Lalonde, rebound, and we bat it in! Shoot scores! What a bullet from Rodman! Bar down, and it's 2-1 Slovenia. Pushed wide by Pinkner, centers, and conversion scores! Easy tap in, and Belarus has tied it early in the second. Stefanovic to the side door, and Pavlovic has his second. Zone, and they'll score. That was a pass by Pavlovic out in front, and it ends up between the legs of Krojo. Down low, swing play, Stas in front, loose puck, jam that, Krojo out, and they'll find a way to put it in. Stas scores. Grobov at the line, shoots, tipped on, and Krojo reacts to make the save. He's got it between the pads.
Think that's been good in front of the net.